I think you don't need to be the person driving research, for instance, on a specific disease or a specific disorder. Even being one cog in the machine can really change your life. My name is Zohra Slim. My title is co-founder and chief web officer. I am employee number one. In 2013, I had been working as a freelance web developer. It was super tiring. I used to work with Australia, which is 8 hours ahead. So you can imagine our midnight is their 8 a.m. 2013, I just said, I have to stop this. This is getting crazy. So I decided to open up my little, like super little, like one person, a web studio. From there, I kind of got to know Karim, who was looking to do some websites for a charity that he was running in Tataouine. And from there, you know, the relationship kind of went farther than I think I expected. So one day Karim just came to me and he told me, listen, we really work well together. We should, why don't we try this? Let's try this. Let's open something together. And initially the goal was really to put Tunisian talent, African talent on the front line. A lot of the people who we hired, you know, like 9 years ago are still with us, which is, I think, proof that that side of things is working. A lot of us have grown up together. I see them getting married, having kids, etc. It shows how long we've been together. I have, you know, like barbecues, I have Eids at my house. I invite people, they know where I live. They just sometimes grab coffee and come to my place. Culture of being there for each other, I think, is really a main driver. InstaDeepers are helpful. We want to help each other out. We want to help the world. We want to change the world to make it a better place. And I think that kind of goes underneath everything else. And that's a quality that we look for in people. We keep working and we keep going in the same direction as we've been for the past years. I think if we do that, we'll reach any goal we set in mind. You know, obviously we have things in biology we'd love to be able to fix. And there's neglected diseases. There's a lot of things that we've been looking into for years now that I think AI could really help solve. But beyond that, it's really giving this tool to everyone and not just having it be for the 1% or for just a couple of countries. I think so many things can be solved with AI. We did the AI for Good project with Google for locusts. Detection, which was actually my idea. I was the one that came up with it because I had seen that during COVID, Kenya had a massive outbreak and the photos were just startling. And as I looked more into it, I saw just how big of an impact that could have. So if we can fix some of these issues, if we can help out with these problems, and if we can give Africans the tools to solve their own problems, I think that empowering is really what I hope InstaDeep keeps doing. We have the people, the right people, to keep it going.